Syracuse has to put a shot on cage, either in the goal or on, it's in the goal.
And there it goes. That's Stephen Rafis, who's able to thread it home.
Did a nice job in the double, but they didn't have the second shot
there. Henningberg. It's Henningberg, another senior who strikes as Rutgers tied.
And it back to where he was last year. Shot there.
A rip from the point. That one goes in from Dordovic against Rutgers.
Good ball moving across or past the field. Got an open man.
A rip from over the top goes in. Oh, look at the acrobatics from Rafis.
Now,
Henningberg has a short stick in front of him, goes up top.
Good shot.
And he nets it.
Look inside, they got an open man.
It's a midfielder who got stuck on him.
Number 19,
and a nice rip from Voigt. Off game because of Michael Ian Bullitt, who he had already recruited, saw Rose on the
team. Oh, nice.
He threads it home. Bomberry.
Good look inside.
Right in front, and Rutgers takes the lead. Came streaking through the middle of the field.
Oh, they got an open 2-on-1 here.
Thought about a rip.
Yeah.
And that one goes home as Syracuse is able to tie it. Brendan Curry.
Good check right there. Again, he look inside.
And that one cannot be kept out.
Got a shot here.
There's a young guy. Ryan Gallagher ties this up.
He proves what.
Another look for RU right in
front. Oh!
Top shelf. The zone with Nate Solomon 1-on-1.
Oh,
and Solomon
wraparound.
Falling to the deck ties it up.
Solid, just keeps going, takes a wraparound shot. The zone did a nice job, but that offensive guy went after the ball. Inside
toss
again.
In front.
Good
Edelman
save.
Knocked it down on the
and
second try. Syracuse takes the lead, and it's Solomon once again.
A situation where Henningberg could just not. Oh, look at this.
Open goal, 1-on-1.
Oh, my goodness.
Henningberg, can he do it? Yes, he does.
Versus Kennedy here. Nice pick. He's open.
And Henningberg strikes again.
Oh, he'll pop back. He's open.
Mazone coming on front.
Oh, yeah.
Bounce it in.
And a penalty. Not a bad situation. He's going to take a shot and put it away.
He finds Nylon for the fifth time this afternoon. I like that guy back behind the cage with Henningberg. Kieran Mullen setting another screen. And another goal for Jules Henningberg. Without a goal for the Orange.
Yeah, Dom, you know as well as I do that 6 minutes in lacrosse is a long time, but not now.
One. Oh.